Okay. Look at this clip for a second. People actually think this move is bad. Like, I'm not kidding, not even telekinesis cancels it. Like, look how many undying twos it takes. Okay, how much damage did that do to the shield? What? I swear, if I see someone complaining about this one more time, I will...